I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. A century ago, a group of African Americans were among the first to stand up for the cause of civil rights. It was July 28, 1917. The only sound to be heard on New York City's historic Fifth Avenue was the muffled beat of drums. 10,000 strong African American men, women, and children marched in silence. It became known as the Silent Parade, one of the first major protests against lynching and violence against blacks in the United States. Before the march were the 1917 riots in East St. Louis, in which somewhere between 40 and 250 African Americans were killed. Thousands more were displaced by white mobs. James Weldon Johnson, famous for his writing of Lift Every Voice and Sing, the Negro National Anthem, W.E.B. Du Bois and the NAACP organized the protest demanding President Woodrow Wilson enact legislation to protect the country's black citizens.